We are at the 50,000 mile range update. My warranty is officially over as of 217 miles ago. It is 44 degrees Fahrenheit outside, and the car has charged to 270 rated miles. It still sucks. Let's switch up over here to handy dandy Tesla Spy. Let's see, lifetime pack discharge 22.358 megawatts, lifetime charge 24.088 megawatts. Current balance of the pack is 10 millivolts. And pack temperature is currently 93.4 degrees Fahrenheit is a high, and yes, Van Van, 89.8 degrees Fahrenheit as a low. Top highest temperature, well, during charging, was approximately 113 degrees. Didn't stay there long. Cooling system had no problem keeping up with it, 44 degrees outside. I will note, which is kind of interesting because I got a new firmware update. I was just at the service center getting an annual maintenance. Previously, I could maintain 90 plus kilowatt charge rate up to at least 60%, if not slightly higher. Oh, it just... Oh, I touched the slider. But in this case, and the last couple times I supercharged, I have not been able to maintain higher than about 85 kilowatt charge rate through 60%. So, and it's not just this location, it's multiple locations, multiple times. I got a firmware update just before going to the service center, and it seems right after that firmware update, my charge rate dropped again. And I'm already on the restricted list with a maximum charge rate of 94 kilowatt because I am a excessive supercharger user or DC fast charger user. Yeah. Onward!